And then up step young Balázs Kiss from Hungary, a new name as far as we're concerned in world hammer terms. He produced an absolute monster. The last time Hungary won the Olympic Hammer Championship was back in 1968. Since then, it's been dominated by the former Soviet Union and the Eastern Bloc nations. But Balázs Kiss, resident in the United States, produced something rather special here. 81 meters 24, one of the longest throws of his life and in the world this year. That was going to be very tough to beat by any of the throwers present. He waited for the distance and was obviously delighted.